New Girl final season to premiere in April, conclude in May. Fox has announced that the seventh and final season of the critically acclaimed and award-nominated New Girl will premiere Tuesday, April 10, 9:30 to 10 p.m. ET/PT, and that the eight-episode final season will have a special one-hour finale on Tuesday, May 15, 9 o'clock to 10 p.m. ET. In addition to Nazim Pedrad, the New Girl final season will feature the return of many of the series' notable guest stars, including Damon Wayans Jr., Dermot Mulroney, David Walton, Nelson Franklin, Sam Richardson, Jamie Lee Curtis, and Rob Reiner. J.B. Smoove, Curb Your Enthusiasm, and Tig Notaro, One Mississippi, will also make their series debuts in guest starring roles. As the series' sixth season of New Girl came to a close, Jess told Nick of her true feelings for him. Also, Winston and Allie, guest star Nazim Pedrad, got engaged, and Cece and Schmidt received news that they are expecting. When the series returns for its final season, a three-year time jump will have occurred. Jess and Nick are happily together and returning from a whirlwind European book tour, stay-at-home dad Schmidt and working mom Cece are raising their daughter, Ruth, and Winston and Allie are married, with a child on the way. Originally premiering in 2011, New Girl has been nominated for 5 Emmy Awards and 5 Golden Globe Awards. In its debut season, the series earned a Writers Guild Award nomination for Outstanding Achievement in Television, New Series, and more recently received a nomination for Outstanding Achievement in Television, Episodic Comedy. The series is produced by Chernin Entertainment in association with 20th Century Fox Television. The series was created by Elizabeth Meriwether. Meriwether, Brett Baer, Dave Finkel, Jake Kasdan, Peter Chernin, Catherine Pope and Aaron O'Malley are executive producers, with Meriwether, Baer and Finkel serving as co-showrunners/writers and Kasdan and O'Malley directing multiple episodes of the series.